When I was a little girl, I was a little shy. I didn't dare too much. I was more looking around, trying to understand everything. And now I grew up, I'm a woman, and I dare. I do. I'm courageous. And if I fail, I do it again. Hi everybody, my name is Miriam Unger. I'm from Vienna, from Austria. I'm a filmmaker, director, screenwriter, and I'm here in Singapore with the movie Fly Away Home. It's the opening movie for the European Union Film Festival 2018. What interested me to do a movie from the point of view of a little girl was, first of all, that I think we need more movies in the POV of girls and women in general. But this little girl looks at the end of a war, the Second World War, in Austria, in Vienna, and the beginning of peace. If I wouldn't work for movies, what would I do? Maybe I would be a politician, not like Angela Merkel, like myself. Four films describing me. Maybe Star Wars, I saw all of them, I love Star Wars. I love the universe, the imagination of how it would be on another planet or on the stars.
My hands are dirty.
My hands are dirty too. What are you afraid of?
Afraid?
You're trembling.
I'm not trembling.
Another movie I really admire since I'm a child is Some Like It Hot with Marilyn Monroe from Billy Wilder, who is an Austrian like I am. Wong Kar Wai, In the Mood for Love, because I think I'm a passionate person. It's one of my all-time favorites. If I would meet Wong Kar Wai, that would be, I don't know, like birthday, Christmas, everything on the same day. Fourth movie I will choose is one I saw recently. Maybe you know it, it's The Florida Project.
Okay, I warned you, one drip and you're out.
Oh, come on!
Out now!
It's gonna melt outside!
It's melting inside too.
It's about a little girl who is driving everybody crazy. And I think that defines me too. I have a question for you guys. What four films define you? I wanna know, comment below and hashtag get serious films and ask your friends too. Die Frauencharaktere, die wir brauchen im Kino heutzutage, sind Frauencharaktere, die Klischees brechen. Strong characters in all ages, that's important too. Young women on screen, middle-aged, women with babies, women in jobs, weak women, strong women. Older women, women's stories. Es ist wichtig, dass sie nicht passive Charaktere sind, sondern aktiv, dass sie Ideen haben, dass sie intelligent sein dürfen, dass sie eine moderne Frau verkörpern, die nicht nur auf ihren Körper reduziert wird. Ich denke, das ist ein Aufruf an Female Directors, aber auch an Male Directors, das geht an alle, dass wir wirklich nachdenken über die Frauenfiguren im Kino. Food is amazing. It tastes good in German is, es schmeckt wirklich gut. Dear friends, don't forget to check out the movie Fly Away Home I did. EUFF.SG, the festival website. First thing that pops to my mind when I hear Get Serious is they are strong.